Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and His Excellency Mr. Jens Stoltenberg, Secretary General of NATO. His Excellency Mr. Egils Levits, President of the Republic of Latvia.
Against terrorism, take actions together every day.
Gentlemen.
To protect almost 1 billion people, so whatever our differences, we will continue to unite around
in our commitment to NATO and to the giant shield of solidarity. This essential principle is enshrined in Article 5 of the North Pact, that has made NATO the greatest.